trying to pick up some ground. Once again, that line of Paula, Achari, and Hoffman begin from the Kings and Blackhawks, respectively. Gustafson breaks in, puck taken away, but Ryan knocked it down on the shot stopped by Montembeau. First shot on goal in the game. Huberdeau again settling it down. Huberdeau for Gadnon. Over to Hoffman, one-timer, the save by Talbot. Yandel again, a minute to go on the power play. Hoffman to the forehand. Yandel, Hoffman, one-timer, save. Big rebound out to the point. Huberdeau trying to go cross ice. That's blocked. Yandel for Hoffman. Another one-timer and another save by Talbot. He saw that puck all the way. Monahan goes cross ice. Gaudreau. Lindholm for Gaudreau. And he scores. And the Flames get the first goal early on. Johnny Gaudreau.
That's exactly where the Flames want to set up. I'm in their power play, failed to score. And you see Lindholm right over to Gaudreau, takes three steps and beats Montembeau on the glove side.
Walmart. Hanifin with a steal. Lucic gave it away. Barkov has Huberdeau alone in front, play it wide.
They combined for 7 points in the last meeting with the Flames, and here's their best opportunity. Huberdeau, a bobbling puck.
Matheson, head fake, gets free, and shoots. Oh, it just skipped wide. Huberdeau is camped out in front. Kachuk on the clear. Now the Flames looking for a chance. Mangiapane is stopped by Montembeau. Like they are, the top line in a big way. Cleared ahead. Gaudreau gathers it in. And we got a penalty call. Weegar took down Gaudreau, and we are going to get a penalty shot, says Gord Dwyer.
Penalty call awarded at 13 from Calgary.
And there's Gaudreau goes off of him, but he was able to spin himself around and right the last second. Oh, I'm not too sure about that. Weegar, you make the call here. Oh, he did take his skate out. Okay. Yeah. I thought Gaudreau lost his balance on his own, but no.
Gaudreau looking for his second goal already in the game. Montembeau, first ever penalty shot faced. And Montembeau comes up big, stays right with him to make the save.
Defenders want. You see Montembeau wait, and then he goes down because the only option for Gaudreau at that point was to try and lift it up underneath the crossbar.
These days, man.
Yeah. That's what I said my whole career.
Yeah, well. You're doing all right. Brody throws it ahead for Jankowski. Bennett breaks in. Giordano. And Montembeau makes the save. Barkov leads the rush. Here's Dadnoff. Ekblad goes to the net. Dadnoff shoots, save. And Gaudreau's got the rebound. Pressured by Dadnoff. Brody with a point shot. Montembeau loves that. Connolly takes a shot. Good save by Talbot through the traffic. Weegar at the point. He'll fire away. Talbot again is there. Ekblad gave it to Connolly. Ekblad carries in. Tucks it to the boards for Connolly. Off the bench. It's Achari taking a shot. Save. Rebound in front. Panthers couldn't get to it. Flames looking to get right back in. Put in front of the net. Big save by Montembeau on a Jankowski redirection. Kachuk at the Panther line. Under 10. Man all alone in front, and Montembeau, a huge save on Kachuk.
The confidence, and you'll see there's a centering pass. And he's already committed himself down to the butterfly, but he kept his eye on the puck.
We're on the air early, 5:30. There's Weegar shooting. It got in behind the goaltender, but it couldn't go. And now Connolly will break out. Connolly looking to get the two-on-one goal with Tony Nato. Connolly for Tony Nato! And a save by Talbot!
Fish that puck over the goal line, and then Tony Nato tries high blocker side, and Talbot, what a...
Deep in the Panther zone, emerges with it. Brody has an open Giordano. Redirected wide in front. And then they score! Lucic was out in front of the net, and Calgary adds to the lead. It's 2-0.
Go offensively, but you see it's worked around. The shot comes from the side, right there, deflected. And then Montembeau's on the post, but it was redirected and centered out in front. You see Ryan puts it out in front. And one swipe of the puck by Lucic, and it's in the net. Montembeau got a piece of it, went in off the side post.
Was leaned on there by Lindholm. Connolly takes back at center. Now it's picked up by Barkov. Charging into the zone and shooting. Save Talbot. And that puck up and out of play. Mangiapane into the Panther zone. Puck deflected. Dubé for Mangiapane. And Montembeau stops him. And then the Panthers turn it over, and it's a 3-on-2 the other way. It's Gaudreau in front, and he hit the post. And then it followed. Stopped by Montembeau at the goal line.
Long pass up the middle by Matheson, picked up. Now you see the Panthers' defense standing still off the post from Gaudreau, and then the scramble, and somehow laying on his side. Montembeau got a piece off the post, and now he's looking behind him. It bounces in front of him.
Now a steal by Dadonov. 2-on-1. A 3-on-1. Dadonov in front, trying to pass it. Huberdeau picks it up, and he stopped. Yandel in front. It goes all the way through the slot. Huberdeau and the Panthers just can't get it to go. Waiting. Leaves it for Yandel. Stick handles. Yandel's backhander in front, deflected. Huberdeau jams at it. And the save by Talbot. Dadonov chips, chases, tracks it down, put it in front. Here's a blast by Uyghur. And Talbot with the glove as the power play comes to an end. Gaudreau has it again. Brody with a blast, and they score. Again, early in a third period, the Panthers allow a goal. And they're now down 3-0.
Yeah, 109 here into this third period. This one hurts. That was bobbled by Montembeau, regained by the Flames. Brody with the shot right through, and you can see that it somehow changed direction. Here's a good look at it. And we'll see who gets credited with the goal, but Montembeau.
Walmark is back there. He's bottled up by Backlund, and the Flames work the turnover. Brody will let a wrister go, and Montembeau holds that. Yandel quickly turns it back to Huberdeau. Huberdeau breaks in. Backhand pass. Here's Dadonov to feed to Hoffman. And Talbot somehow makes the save.
Cross. Huberdeau just inside the blue line. Dadonov and over to Hoffman. Wide open goal. And he might have shot it right back. Here's the best angle of it. And the better netminder.
Dadonov behind the net. Gets free. Puts it in front. Carries to Skillman. He'll take a shot, and one more save for Cam Talbot. Usually a number's the number. Connolly's shot is stopped. Down a 5:58 to go. It remains 3-0. And in net for the Flames, earned himself a 37-save shutout. 3-0, the final score.